Okay, welcome to Fallout 4, guys. We started a new playthrough with on survival mode because I want to thanks again to Bethesda for breaking my playthrough with that next gen update. We know that was intentional to break the game, the modes, because you saw the hype around the game and a good opportunity to make some money, of course. Yeah. We know that. Okay, but that's an opportunity for me to do a survival playthrough, because honestly, I didn't play a survival playthrough.
This place is really starting to come together.
Hello, Byron. Level up. Okay, I need to go here mostly for to get some food. Nothing else. And survival is very challenging. Very, very challenging in this game. Wow! Holy shit, that's rad! Man, that radiation is insane. Very challenging survival. Again, I need to sleep. Normally, it's never only one dog. There are always more than one. That thing is good to kill, but I cannot kill it very quickly. She ran. Danger? What? That's my dad. Ooh. Wow. HP and remove rats. I remember it's something that gives you HP and remove rats on the same time. The healing now, the food heal you over time, don't heal instantly like in normal mode. Much more challenging, but I like that. Cannot save. Luck plus one. This guy is friendly. Huh? This pistol is very good, but it's hard to get ammo for this. Okay, Doggy, man, I spend more steam pack for Dog than on me. Managed to get the mode working or vanilla for the new run? Vanilla, because I play survival. No, man, because most of the modes don't working anymore. But I found only a mode that working the fast travel. Because it's annoying, you know, to run all the times. And rest, it's pure survival. Very challenging, Orinux. Okay, where's the body? It's one here. Need to be three more bodies. found two, three. And one more. I can save here. Oh, thanks God, I can save. I can save, that's amazing. Man, I miss one body. Man, you need to eat, to drink, to sleep, you get illness, damage, a lot of overtime damage, you need antibiotics for all that stuff, or a doctor, and they are very rare. It's much more challenging. Ill infection. Oh my God. Still tired. How the hell I need, how much I need to sleep? That's good. Oh no, no, not again, motherfucker. Your infection spread, man, I need to take an antibiotic, fucking hell. I have a point to spend. Okay. Uh, guys. Here is a hard decision. Lone Wanderer. Or back, strong back. At one point I need to get both. I think I will take now Lone Wanderer for minus 15% damage. I don't think I go there now. Man, I need a sniper. You can give to your dog as well. In survival, that 15% and then will be 15 more. In survival, Renux, I think Lone Wanderer is one of the best skill. Honestly. Detected by who? A doggy, don't go there. There are so many fucking dogs. So many of them. What? I need... I need to spend the points on my sneaking as well. What's up, doggy? Okay, we are here. Hello.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy,
these guys give a very hard mission.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since there's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. We know where they're coming.
It's very far.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those?
We'll certainly give it a good long think.
Guys, you have water here? Much water I need, I drink then. The problem is, I cannot sleep here.
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
You got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Bye.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Okay. I know here is a mattress. I can sleep here. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Fuck, man. Fuck that. Where is the pond? The pond is here. Okay, let's go back. To Sanctuary Hill, to plant the tomatoes, especially for tomatoes, I come here.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Oh. I have a cord as well. That's good. I think it's more than any than enough. Crap, this shit. Okay.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble. What we need is to get some defense.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night. It's been a long road.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too.
Windows. That's good.
I just want to trade a few things.
I don't know, to give him a 10mm pistol? Don't have right now.
Nice job with those defenses.
Don't have what to give you, bro.
Right now. I think Preston may want to chat.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in
What happened?
What happened to you guys?
Long story short. We've been on the move since the attack on Quincy. My son, he's...
His name?
Your son.
Kyle. My son's name was... But you and I, we're still here, right?
That's fucking... I don't know when to upgrade my pistol. Can make some upgrades. What? What? Why damage 15? Oh no. I pressed the wrong. Man, I want hardened. Fuck this game. Okay, I spent a lot of fucking resources. Crystal, where the fuck I find the crystal? Wait, if I... how to tag for search? Huh? How to tag for search this acid? Oh, yeah. Need to take on your inventory. Ballistic fiber. Cigarette carton. Oh, have weight as well. Ah. Cooper. Screw gear. Adhesive. No. You got it. have weight zero on pre-war money zero. But why do cigarette packs have weight and cigarette normal don't have weight? Weird. Men still carry 121. What the fuck, I'm carry so high. Oh, modes. Ammo, I think ammo, I don't know. Shotgun shell, I don't need. All this I need. I don't know, to give up to this 308 have the longest range. Okay. I will leave 45 here. Okay, I made a little bit more space. After how many hours you get rest bonus in Fallout? After 5 or 6? 7? Fuck. I didn't get a bonus. Fuck, how many fucking hours? 7 hours? Fuck that. Okay, here. Will be challenging. Are you praying? Expert, amazing.
Loctite.
Amazing. What, doggy? What's up, Doki? A Minuteman dad. This Minuteman outfit. Agility and perception. What outfit I have? Two damage resistance or one agility and one perception. I don't know. Need resistance, man. Need resistances. Back in a bit, okay, Roy. Oh my god, run. Run, doggy. I'm scared about traps. Can sleep here, amazing. Thank you. Blood pack and antiseptic. Fertilizer is very useful, but the problem is it's very heavy. Where the hell am I going here? I don't know, to use one right away. Oh, I have a point to spend. Oh. Wrong back, man. I can carry 210. Much more better. I get a lot of radiation here.
Excellent.
Diamond City is now permanently marked on your map. Okay, here you go.
Need it, pick me up.
Black.
Nice.
Oh, man. fuck this radiation. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I need one right away now. Oh man, right away, only a little bit removed. Ah. Oh my god. Holy shit. Fuck, man. That's a pain in the ass. That's a pain in the ass. You are being affected by illness, removed by taking antibiotic or visiting a doctor. Fucking hell, man, it's a pain in the ass. All that fucking debuff. Hello, Erdemonius. Man. How can you see for how much time? For example, this Dead Claw stick, HP 185, agility 1, plus 1, but for how long? How can you see the details? Why you cannot see the details? fucking hell. Let's see a shit. Motherfucker. It's good I can sleep here. Look at the other body. Oh, the night is coming, no way. You cannot sleep more than 5 hours on a dirty mattress. Man, I know I ate a food that removes all addictions. Which one is? The drunk rattle I eat it right away. And now when I will eat, I'll get the rat back. I really need a doctor, man. Problems with ammo as well. Oh my God. Here will be
sure he had everything he needed before he started his camping trip and then he'd shack up top.
I'll find you.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Caliber. Oh, hunting rifle. I think the hunting rifle upgraded.
Bingo.
Better pricing than buying from a vendor. That's very good. Let me see that hunting rifle. Okay, 308. Yeah, this one I can sell or drive, drop. Let me save here. What the heck was that? Wow, what an inspiration to save here. Hey, doggy. Okay, let's loot fucking everything here. Master, oh my god. Oh, I think I can open with the key, huh? That's good. Short hunting rifle, 37... No. Wait. Here. I want that. We drop that. We want that. We drop that. Of course I'm taking too much again. Man, I don't drop this hat. Sorry. Oh, big gym to replace with the tire iron. What to drop? Oh, this. That's a not. Oh my god. I need to drink. Let me drink one water. This dead claw hide 8. Fuck. Drop it, man. Yes. Nice. That's another exit here. Man, he killed me in one shot. Go inside, go inside, go inside. A lot of radiation outside. Fuck. You cannot wait. Extinguisher? Drop. Man, I'm scared of the fucking traps. There are traps everywhere. Charisma plus too fun. Fuck off. Move, doggy. No, I don't go outside. Carry too much. Crystal, I need that two crystals. I'm still carrying too much. Wait, man, I can't believe that. I think I'll go with the materials.
Hey,
job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Yeah. I need the materials on the other side. What's the 8? I'm using any weapon? 38? No.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Oh my god, I can't believe. He's going down and down. Hello, Thanos. My stats. Where the hell is that guy? I need to drop a bed here. Make them alive and drop a fucking bird.
Hey there.
You find those raiders?
Yeah.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We just... Mm-hmm. If we want things to get better...
Uh-huh.
So...
Hey,
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Let me drop a proper bed. Okay, I can do turret.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
I'll take a look, sure.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a head.
Antibiotic 200, one antibiotics. Are you kidding me? Man. 16,000. Man, I think I will buy the antibiotics from him. Everything else is very expensive. Pocketed. Increase carry weight as well, this. Look at that legendary armors. I need to spend all my money, for example, to buy this champion left arm. I'll buy one antibiotic, man.
Lucas.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Let's see what you got.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
I have 500. I can buy that. It's a small upgrade. Very tempted about the champion, about this. Plus one strength, plus one endurance. I think 700 is not that much. But I can sell the books. It's good. I will buy that, man. Champion left arm. That's a good upgrade. Yes, plus one strength, plus one endurance. Thank you, buddy. Concrete. this crap. Anything else here? Are not so many resources here in this place. Not the best place for a base this. Not many things to scrap. And a very small area as well. After I will make the supply lines, will be much more better. Pick up this shit. Fill with water that two bottles. They need more water here. Okay. Oh wait, I have a bed here. What's here? Oh, garden scavenging station. What? Oh. We have enough food here. Water, it's okay. They need power. If I will manage to put one more turret, it will be perfect. Yeah. Okay. Enough here. Give me that two bottles. when you sleep, don't regenerate HP?
Seems to be growing well.
And how many hours you need to sleep to get the bonus? 7 or 8? Yeah, 7 hours. Amazing. Oh. Yeah, I don't have what to sell anymore. In Sanctuary, if he come in Sanctuary, I have what to sell. Very, very challenging this survival mode, honestly. But I like it. Wait. Wait. The hunting rifle. Read it a little bit. I want to scrap that pocket, yeah. I need to get pockets to all the armor pieces. $230. Not bad. Oh, talk with Preston. Okay. Wait.
Seems to be growing well.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
How's the food here? You're okay with the food, guys? Let me plant. Come on. These melons are very heavy, that's why I want to plant all of them. Okay, they are okay with the food, water, power, defense. I need one more turret, 100%, yeah. Buddy.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up, but we were the...
What was the...
I thought mm-hmm. we're the Minutemen.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone. I was with...
Mm-hmm.
We were the only ones. Only a few of us. We never...
As long as you don't...
I'm not about to give up. That's why I'm talking...
Hey...
I appreciate that.
What makes you think
you saved us in combat?
Sure.
That kind of selflessness has been
Uh-huh. Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Don't worry. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank. Our last leader was General.
Right.
The one good. Now it's you.
Uh-huh.
I've got something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on.
Our scouts have found a promising... The trouble is, there's some kind of vicious beast.
Mm-hmm.
Once you clear it out, before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth. One piece at...
Good. Get good. Oh man, I need to move the food. Wait. The radio station. What? Man, I still don't have crystal. I used the crystal for something else. Are you kidding me? Oh shit, man.
No, I'm fine. I don't want to think about it anymore.
It's okay. I still think about him too.
I said I'm fine. Leave me alone, June.
I'd like to trade some items.
Don't take offense to Marcy.
Can we trade a few things?
Why look like I want to chit-chat?
What's wrong with you guys? Where is the other guy? Where the hell is the other guy, man? Not you, Preston.
What are you building?
Where's the other guy, bro? Man, what the fuck is that guy? What the fuck are you doing here?
I want to trade a few things.
No, I don't
want to. I'm busy.
You are? Let me clear this place. Maybe I will find some crystal. I don't expect. What have the crystals? What components have crystals? If I scrap the computer, why the hell you move from chair to chair? Okay, where the hell I find crystal, man? There's no chance here to be any crystal.
Hey.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need...
Right. Can't you just...
The site's been real exhausting.
Uh-huh.
I know it's...
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Okay. I will build you a chair. There is not a special chair for her. Ah. Okay, you have your chair here.
What's going on?
I just want to trade a few things.
No.
Hey.
What's wrong? Man, I need to go to explore to find the... Oh, level up. Oh, oh. Locksmith. Also spend one more point in Gunslinger. I need this as well. I need loot. More loot, more money. More money, better gear. Better weapon. Mm, 3:46 p.m. I really need the glass. Here I don't think I will find the glass. Not glass, crystal. What is that? Oh, no way, man. Electronic store. It's on the same direction, basically. Thank you. No, that's too far. Yeah, I think I'll do these three. Yeah, quest. I'm killing that flare piston as well. Wait until the morning. Oh no, we go now. Level 8. Much more slower than a normal mode in survival. More challenging. Hey, by the way, 2 minutes to smoke a quick cigarette.